show you how to add and edit text in Procreate Dreams. If you're interested in downloading the same exact file, feel free to check out the description box below. So over here, we're inside Procreate Dreams. When you want to add a text or string of text, tap on the plus sign on the right hand and tap on text. And on screen, you will have the default text and you can just type in or squiggle with your pencil, whatever you want to say. Let's say book. And then you can tap on this capital A and small A on the upper right hand corner of your keyboard to go into editing style. Or you can double tap on your text to highlight them and then tap on edit style. And on the lower part of your screen, you should be able to change different font or a different weight within the same font family. And you can also change the color of your text. And next to the font, the highlighted tab, you can see the format tab. When you tap on it, you will have additional editing options where you can change the size of your text, the kerning, which is the distance between letters. Be very careful about those. And tracking, leading, and baseline. Leading is the distance between two lines of text. And then you can change the alignment. If you have a lot of text, you can align them left or right or middle or stretch them to justify. Stretch the space, not the letters. And then you can make them all cap. Yeah, just play with these options. And you can also import a different font that you don't already have. So when you hit import, you will be able to access different locations to import the font from. And then once you're done, the font should be accessible under fonts and under the typeface. So that's how you add and edit text in Procreate Dreams. I will see you in the next video.